The worst is when you do the cheese grater and I inevitably cut my hand. I grate my hand every time I try and watch it, or I grate the sponge. And then the next time someone goes to grate any cheese, there's bits of sponge in the cheese, and no one wants sponge in their cheese. Well, apart from maybe Heston Blumenthal, but he's mad.